campsite $498. Suitable for tenting, pop-up, a small trailer. Does have low-lying branches at the entrance. Now this site does have water issues in the back when it rains. There is room for tenting in the back here. There's another campsite directly next to it, so a little privacy. There's one on this side as well. So this is not a recommended campsite in our eyes.